Hi.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Oh, huh. Sort of. It's complicated.
Well, that's none of my business. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
That's how it is everywhere, friend. You find something out there that's all good and no bad, please, let me know. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. It used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
I'm sorry. That sounds like a nightmare.
I appreciate you saying so. Anyway, feel free to have a look around, yeah? We got some stuff for trade, if you're interested. My wife June handles that. The kids are Janie and Wally. They're always curious about visitors, but they should stay out of your way. It's been real good talking to you. I hope you'll come see us again sometime.
Hey there.
Got a few things for trade, if you're interested. Lord knows it wasn't always that way.
Sure. Sure. Let's take a look. Hey there.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Atomcats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
Let's see what you have. There we go. Hey, over here. Hey.
a nosebleed. Just where do you think you are?
Excellent.
This is...
Hey there.
You know what fires me up? A new piece for my suit. How about it?
Let's see what you got.
There's nothing like the feeling of strutting around in your suit jacket.